Hey guys, this is here, I'm the Funnest Way to Vlogs, and today I'll be doing a Huddersfield Town Career Mode. Episode 3, I think. Of course, last episode, I played the Wolves game, lost 3-0, and I played Leeds United, and I drew 1-1. So, it wasn't a great episode for me, and Connor's about to quit his job at Arsenal. Isn't that right, Connor?
I'm not actually going to leave unless there's like a fantastic... Okay, there's a fantastic offer.
Yeah, he lost to Sunderland, and so now he's just quitting.
And the reason I'm leaving is because I'm done with Sanchez being homesick, so I'm just going to sign him to my new club. I am now Real Madrid boss.
Okay, so Connor's gone to Real Madrid from Arsenal. I'm still the town manager, and Riley's still the Liverpool manager. So,
You guys can be loyal. I don't care.
I am going to be loyal. It's my favourite club.
It's also my favourite club, but they're annoying me with terrible performances. And Sanchez watching the leaving and Czech retiring. It's all going down the drain!
Okay.
I'm jumping out before it all goes to shit, Bill. My best player, that's not Mendoza, wants to leave. My other best player is retiring.
So guys, if you guys want to check out Connor's channel, his link will be in the description. We're also with Riley, who's the Liverpool manager. I'm the town manager, because I'm a town fan. Riley's the Liverpool manager, because he's a Liverpool fan. And Connor was the Arsenal manager, because he's an Arsenal fan. But now he's going to Real Madrid, because he's pissed off about his club's performances. Right, let's get into this game against Brighton, which was the...
Not loyal to his favourite team.
Yeah, this...
Chant against him sometimes.
Yeah, he chants, right? So he's a Liverpool fan, and sometimes he chants, "Have you ever seen Gerrard win the league? Have you ever seen Gerrard win the league?" Like, seriously, he just chants that, and he's a Liverpool fan. So he isn't a very good one, but he is a Liverpool fan nonetheless. But yeah, we're playing against Brighton, the first club that beat us this season in real life. And then we got beat another time against Reading.
Alright, shut up, Bert.
We'll win. Why? Oh, y'all make it, okay.
Okay, do my intro, Bart, go.
I don't know what your intro is, you keep changing it. Hey, awesome, wow. Guys, it's Connor Trainer. And today we'll be playing FIFA 17 Career Mode as Real Madrid.
Fantastic intro.
Yeah. Real Madrid.
Hey, my team's top of the league, even though I just joined from Arsenal. This is fantastic.
Yeah, I'm town manager.
Yeah, he's the town manager. He's pretty shit. That's why he has a shit club.
No, what?
Riley's the Liverpool manager. He's pretty shit. That's why he has a shit club. I started at a fantastic club like Arsenal.
But he got pissed off at the performances. Nah, he got pissed off at the performances.
Because Arsenal could not win a fucking game against Sunderland.
Because you're a shit manager.
Best manager in the world, mate.
Oh, fire.
What the?
We're the best defensive teams in the league.
I just want to stay up on that with you.
You're more like the best at being shit.
Oh! Shots fired. Oh, that's me in my raincoat. Oh, I wonder. Oh, I'm a retard. I heard a voice in the background that wasn't the commentator, but that was the that was the stadium announcer calling out the teams. Because now I can hear I can hear the way from the crowd. That's so cool.
Okay, well I'm on November 5th.
Well, I'm not. I'm in September 13th, playing Brighton away from home on a rainy day.
I'm simulating this home game against Leganes because it's a home game against Leganes. If we don't win, I think I'm gonna leave. Okay,
manager Nathan
makes it 1-0.
So yeah, guys, this is my lineup.
Benzema makes it 2-0.
The 4-4-2.
I hope he's not.
And then he gets homesick.
Evan Rodriguez makes it 3-0. Varane makes it 4-0.
He wants to play in the league in Wales.
What?
Real Madrid destroy Leganes 4-0 in my debut.
It isn't hard, really. It is Leganes.
Wait, oh, top of the league. Say, we are top of the league.
In real life, we are.
So just
in Twitch, wait, come on, Town.
We literally have signed zero people.
Alright then, let's go. Yeah, of course, you disabled the first transfer window, you stupid.
Oh yeah.
I wanna say, I've signed no one.
Well, I'm gonna play my preferred formation, so...
Come on, let's beat Brighton. Let's do something Huddersfield couldn't do.
Barata, Isco, Casemiro, Asensio, Casilla, Varane, Contral. Playing my preferred 4-2-4.
No, I think Jonathan Hogg just got injured. Yeah, he did. Damn.
I haven't even been training. Who should I train?
Riley Gore.
Asensio.
Riley Gore.
Casemiro.
That's somebody who needs to train.
Yeah, he should have done.
Best player in the world.
No, he's like a 99 over.
Sorry, I meant shit at managing.
Oh, no. He's good at managing.
Clearly not. He managed Liverpool.
Shots fired.
Shots fired at Klopp?
Yeah, shots fired at Klopp.
I'm playing Liverpool such boring football. I'm just passing it around.
Says the team that has never won a Premier League.
You lost to Sunderland.
You lost to Sunderland.
Okay, you win.
Come on, Kujunga.
Oh, I was top of the league and invincible before Rep. That. That's you lost fun. Arsenal lost on opening it. Day.
No, I didn't.
Yes, okay, well, you lost to Burnley the next week.
Well, yeah, so did Jurgen Klopp.
Yes, you
oh,
did.
Yeah, you tied them.
I tied them, you know.
Oh, yeah, 2 points. That's
on the train to come back.
Even less than winning one of those.
You're gonna lose to Man U, though.
Yeah, you're gonna get raped. Especially if it was my Man U.
No, it's 1-0. So, in the 90th minute, so. And I'm not getting raped because we had more possession than Man U. They just had this lucky header.
Go on, Van La Parra.
Oh. Well, my second game in charge, I'm going to play. It's a huge Madrid derby.
Ooh.
And then Chuck Pickard got our own.
Yeah, we know. Stop singing.
I hope your video gets
no!
Copyrighted.
That's why I'm telling you to stop singing.
I know you're trying to get copyrighted either, because I'm not turning off the volume.
Go on.
I'm just gonna file against the copyright strikes.
Go on, Hog.
Yeah, because you're gonna a 66 subscriber YouTuber is gonna get copyright claimed.
No, there's no copyright claim. I'm just gonna turn off the song. That's all I'm gonna have to do.
Go on, Kujunga.
Here we go.
Are you kidding me? I'd be happy with a draw away from home at Brighton.
Press start.
You didn't touch your ref. No! I'd be happy with a draw at Brighton. Do something that Wagner couldn't do. Go on, Van La Parra. Nice. Damn. Brighton are hard to break down. Yes, Schindler. No, Schindler. Yes, Aaron Roy, the man that assisted the Christopher Schindler header today. Uh-oh, away, nice. Ref, elbowed him. Eh? Fucking shit championship. Referees. Yes, Hudson. Hog. Scannell. Wells. Tried to put through Elias Kajunga. Come on. Nice. Kajunga puts through Van La Parra. Run straight into him. Half time at Brighton Ground. 0-0. Why?
Because I feel like using them.
Okay then.
What a man can't use their classic kicks.
Yeah, they can, sure. Yeah, it's unrealistic.
You're unrealistic.
Oh, thanks, man.
Probably not the player you wanted at the end of the move. You are dumb commentators. It was fucking Ronaldo.
Go on, Casey Palmer. Make the difference.
I already decided two players had to put on the chopping block at my Real Madrid side.
Who's on the chopping block?
You guys want Hamas or Benzema?
Yeah, because I can pay for them, yeah.
36 million. I'm getting rid of them both in January.
Just kidding, I have freaking my shit. Okay, no, I'd like a striker.
You'd like a striker at Liverpool, are you dumb, mate?
Firmino, not good enough.
Storage is crap as well.
Okay, man. Where's Mane?
Nah, he's a right mid.
Yeah, but it's an attacking player.
Yeah, oh, there's a difference between a striker and a right mid.
I just don't know what who to sign.
Nice save, Keylor Navas. I trust you.
Oh no! Oh no, Anthony Knockout just came on. We're in trouble.
Didn't he score the goal in real life?
Yes. That's why I said we're in trouble. Come on, Lerva. Nice. Hog. Pain. Terrible touch.
Bale, how do you not score?
Because that's what he wears. Tony Pulis always wears a hat.
Okay.
You should know that. Yeah, Canadian baseball cap, yeah. Alright, come on.
Half time with the Vincente Calderon, 0-0.
Yes, ex-town man Oliver Norwood just got taken off. Thank God. Oh, nice. I don't know why Payne just let that go past him. Go away, Knockout.
Yes, Ronaldo, 1-0 to Real Madrid. Cristiano.
Uh-oh. Please, Jack Payne. Kyle. Oh, Stevens makes it 1-0. in the 69th minute as well. Wow. And all the crowd just cheers when they say the name. That's just like real life. That legit is like real life. That's what Iowa and Naki Wells scored.
Who scored?
Their player.
Not hurt?
No. I think we called Steven or something.
That would have been scary.
It was in the 69th minute though, so. And it's 2-0. Steve Sidwell just came on and scored. Fantastic.
I trusted you.
Aha! Why are they so good? Brighton! Ugh. Well, they aren't a bad team in real life, actually, let's be honest. Come on, Moy.
Yes, Ramos.
Yes! Wells? No, you've lost the ball, well done.
Art playing in the championship, I'm playing at the highest level. Riley's playing from Liverpool. Riley's the worst. What? We all know fucking Town is better than Liverpool. Come on, mate.
I'm in the Prem, mate.
He's better than Klopp.
He's better than Klopp.
Nathan Oates. He's better than Klopp.
He's better than Gore.
He's better than Gore. He's better than Gore. Nathan Oates. He's better than Gore. It's like. Like it's Ryan, like the David Wagner and Jurgen Klopp. What?
Championship is closer to Champions League than Premier League, so technically Bart's better.
Yep.
I'll be in that Champions League.
We're more of a champion than you are, mate. Wee.
I'm just a Premier.
Yeah.
Not even a champion.
We're the champions. You're just the Premiers. You're like the make weight for the English. You're just here to make up the numbers. Because we can't have FL 91, we have to have FL 92. And that's why they've just made Liverpool. There's only everything in my mouth. So, another loss. Loss. I don't know why I said loss.
Oh, shit. He
doesn't even know how to say
lost. Well, he knows how to be a champion. I'm like
Hi, the glitching king, whoever you are.
can't beat the might as well join him. Have you ever seen Gerard in the
league? Oh, it's Tyler. Hi, Tyler. I know who Tyler is. Tyler Nix. Oh, that's failed. I've lost again. We really lose every week. Really we lose every week. We lose every week. We lose every week. What? Why is there? What? Nah, this is unrealistic. The QPR have the QPR's third kit out in the game. So I can't keep it real life and give them their third kit.
Oh, G-Mac, look at that. Pepe doing one of those best. Get the yellow card.
We lose every week. We lose every week.
My game right there.
Watch, what's the error?
My game errored.
My game just errored.
Okay. You're nothing special, we lose every week.
Marco Asensio.
Philip Billing.
Amaro Morata. Tony Cruz. That's a foul, ref. Thank you.
This is a free kick just outside the box for Ronaldo.
And that's full time. Real Madrid 1, Atletico Madrid 0.
You like FIFA 17?
Yeah, I love FIFA 17. It's a sick game. My best FIFA I've ever played. I might be shit at it, but oh well. As long as you enjoy it. Alright then, let's practice penalties. Aaron Moy, and he's put it in row Z. Well done, mate. Come on, put it top left. Put it top left. That's bottom left. Didn't want you to go there. Shoot. That wasn't far enough.
Alright, thank you guys for watching this episode. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Okay, your outro is too short. Thank you. You haven't talked like for ages, and then you just go, "Okay, guys, hope you guys enjoyed that video, see ya."
I was trying to end it before 20 minutes, and it was like 19 something when I lived.
Oh yes. 49. Oh, that was nearly there at all.
I just like to simulate to January.
Why?
I want to bring in some Galactic Ones.
Okay.
I think I'm going to delete that off my channel, because I don't want to do that kind of move. I want to do one with, I don't remember.
Man United?
No, that was too far in to do.
Grimsby?
No, I don't know yet. I'll see you later.
I might do a journey video today. I'm not sure. Here we are at the John Smith Stadium. I was here at this game. In front of all those shitty QPR friends. Yeah, I'll show you where I was at. Hang on, I'm gonna get the ball. I was at this end over here. That end. Kicking to, that's like the really big stand. I wasn't in that one. I'm in the family stand. Yes, Whitehead. I was in this stand, right here. Well. And then my friend was in the one at the far right, the Britannia media stadium. I am. This one, he was in, I am. It was in this end, my friend. It's called Luke. Go subscribe to him. It's good, people. Shout outs. Ref! Who's this man? I've never seen him before.
Oh shit, El Clasico.
LOL!
El Clasico at the Camp Nou. Yeah, whatever.
It's not in the game.
The way though, I mean. We've won 1-0. Thomas Rodriguez, the only goal.
Why would you sim that?
Because. I told you, I want to get to January to bring in the Galacticos.
Oh, talk about Aston Villa, who's in 7th. Sick.
We have an away game to Man City. The winner of this game will win the group.
Alan Smith from Aston Villa, I swear.
Amungrai. And we've tied, so Man City win the group, we finish 2nd in the group.
Come on, Wodaki. Wells puts to Kujunga. Oh my god. No! He's
out for 4 months.
Elias Kujunga, no.
For 3 weeks.
It's like a bee in your bedroom or something, or a wasp. I was setting Riley's. Come on, Kajunga, Kajunga. Ref.
After that game's done, though, let's go back on the one we've been in for 3 years.
Great.
We've done 3 years, I don't want to just quit it because you were fucking struggling in Arsenal.
Well, you want to quit this career mode because you were struggling at Arsenal, so I don't know what you're talking about, mate.
I didn't quit, though. I moved, and I kept going. You could quit. You could move to the sixth club.
That's so cool.
2 years, Bart. How do you manage?
I buy people. I simulate games.
I at least like how they took out, how they took out the glitch where you can't get a new club.
Go on, Smith. Ref! Give him a yellow. Thank you, Sandro. Bastard. I suck at free kicks in this game, so... Oh, hit the post! No! Alright, they're not that hard then. It's just like last year. Got it. Go on, Danny Ward. Moy to Lerva. Get back. Nice one, Aaron. What? No, you've been tackled. Oh, that's terrible defending from me. Chips it in. Smith. Yes. Legend. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, Chris Lerva's injured. Van La Parra, please. I might do a Rangers Fuck career mode offline, though. Schindler, two. Kajunga. 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 Keep going. No, get past him. No, not Cherry. Nice. Well done, Hudson. What a tackle. Counter him. Oh, it's a bit of a colour clash. God damn it. I'm trying to pass to their players.
You're just realising now?
No, I've noticed it all game. It's just it hasn't, like, affected me till now. Oh, we've got ex-Town Man Smithies in there.
I got manager of the month in my first month as Real Madrid boss. Now we are into January, and it's time for my galactic to join.
No! It was 2-1 before half time, I swear! Or did we win the QPR? No, we won. Yeah, we won Wolves 1-0.
Fuck off, Ron, you're not going anywhere.
Schindler, keep it in. Never mind.
Ron, you know what? You could even be our starting center back. No, that Pep is a piece of shit. Got no 2 overalls in a month.
Lol. Come on, Jack Payne, lad. Make the difference.
Nacho Camacho might be my first Galactus, though.
Of course he will be.
Okay, well, Cruz is out for 4 months, and I need a cheap center midfielder with the fucking other players I'm buying, so...
Go on, Kajunga. Nah! Let's see the opposite of Town in real life, and actually, like, score goals in the second half. Instead of conceding them like we did against QPR. No. Because I've never seen a goal at my end, I don't think. I might have seen... I'll take that back. So I might be wrong. Van La Parra. Payne! No! Oh my god. Valparra makes it 1-0. I don't know how he hasn't scored earlier then. But oh well. At least we have scored. Come on, Valparra.
That's okay, that was only the first leg of the cup. I knew that home run. Fuck sake, we even went away goal.
Hey! Uh-oh. I'll sign up. Dual shock for battery low. Okay.
Riley's starting his three.
Oh no.
What did you say?
He's about to score.
Oh.
Yeah, they've just scored. Please, son, go back in so then, you know, I can actually see.
Riley, have you signed in your Liverpool career? What?
Apart from Liverpool or Town players.
Our first Galactico is Ignacio Camacho.
Go on, Casey Palmer. To Payne. Jack. He makes a monstrous run, but he cannot beat the last defender. Thank you.
I think that shows during Real Madrid asked if he wanted to leave Malaga.
No, I'm still streaming.
No, we're going back into Chelsea when this was done. I think Dyke's going to end up leaving us.
Go on, Wells. Oh. No. Thank God.
It's been out of the whole week. Wow, then. I'd like to get in chat.
Bye.
How much is we just went out of the Copa del Scala?
Well.
How much Rodriguez joins Juventus, Paulo Dybala joins Real Madrid?
Lol.
Paulo Dybala.
Oh my god, how has he missed that? He was trying to play it for him. Turn the music off!
Robbie, Bart's trying to stream.
I don't care, it's annoying.
What the hell is this? Now he just offered me such a weird transfer fee. They offered me 34,575,048 pounds. How about we make it 37 with all the weird numbers at the end? After Dybala and Camacho becoming my first Galacticos, Aguero is my next Galactico. Benzema going the other way. And I also paid like 20 million.
Wait, is that Juventus is Dybala?
Yeah.
Well, he wanted him.
Why wouldn't I sign Dybala? You could have him on my United career mode, though. I'm getting rid of him.
What?
Yeah, I'm joking.
I hate my life.
Why?
I've just lost Kitty QPR 2-1.
Alright, well, I guess that's the end of that stream.
No, I'm doing another career mode. Wait, doing another game.
Never mind.
Sweden asked me to do their international vlog. Screw you, no.
Every Holy single one. Matt and Craney, you're not playing a game.
We just lost to Sevilla 2-1.
Well.
Oh, boys, is he gonna quit from Real?
QPR 2. Fucking hate that. Shooting boots missing for Wells. Unfortunately, yes. Yes, they are.
Too bad.
I could rejoin.
You're gonna do it.
No. Sanchez left. Trek's retiring.
Just return. Just till I get to Jeremy.
No, you're not getting the ball up.
I was about to sim the game against Reading, but then I'm like, no, I need to play. Even though we probably have more chance of winning.
I deal the ball up and running. He's a cool guy.
Why do you think Waterman's still bad?
Because the baller is sick.
He is a baller.
Yeah, he's a baller. I hate that trend.
The trend that I'm doing here, they want to put them.
Oh, it's a trend. Let's go up. Just roast them.
I don't know. Alright, I'm going on Manchester.
I hope you don't save.
Why?
Said he can buy the ball up.
So I got the save.
I see Smart joining like a Dortmund and building them.
What?
Failed at big clubs.
Almost as big.
I'm not trying to be mean, it's just he failed at Real at Bayern.
What do you mean he failed at Bayern?
Well, he didn't really fail at Bayern, he sort of just left Bayern.
There you go.
So he's staying at Arsenal then?
I don't know, if I turn my form around, then yeah, I will do. But if I have...
Oh, fuck off De Gea.
I thought you wanted him to stay.
Can I sign Courtois?
Can you sign Courtois?
You already have him.
You already have him.
Can I sign De Gea?
Yeah.
Because Courtois doesn't want
to... Well, I'm trying to do whatever I can to keep De Gea, so no, I'm not going to let you have him until he leaves.
Oh my god. No, Palmer! Ah! That would have been such a sick goal, man.
When Max gets this game at Christmas, he's going to be so disappointed.
Why?
We'll have to wait. Because Dragowski joined Fiorentina.
Oh, okay.
So we won't be able to stop him later.
Well,
Villarreal visit Old Trafford.
Yeah, we know what he's doing. You don't need to like outline it.
I think I'm gonna let Andrew start. Just mate.
It's jealous that
you're jealous. I have died a lot. In both career. Which one's going better for Chelsea? Who?
Not for Chelsea.
Well, that's what I'm on.
Nerd.
I really hope his name's Aguero.
It's not Aguero.
Assignment 2.
It's not Harry Kane.
Who is it?
I'm not telling you.
I'm not even in the career mode, Riley.
I don't care.
He's gonna sign them for Chelsea. He's gonna sign them for Chelsea.
You're gonna sign the same person for Chelsea too?
No.
Somebody already has him. So that means you can play trade for me or for... Is it Bale? Is it... It's one of those two. So if Liverpool doesn't have the money to sign one of those two, I think...
I bet he signed.
Four man's ever.
I bet he signed Sanchez.
Well, he could sign him for Chelsea because nobody has him. His part was dumb.
Shut up! I didn't mean to. I never thought I would have gone to Arsenal. So shush. No! Palmer, counter attack. The finesse shot in this game is utter shite.
Yeah, I know.
Yes, Danny Ward. Why don't you sign Origi for Chelsea?
When Rooney rolls back the year, Rooney's the captain, the skipper. He rolls back the years with that.
Yep.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I can't fucking hear you.
Rooney's first goal of the year.
Right, okay. All I heard was...
What's Rooney's first goal of the year? This guy from Chelsea is skipping. Okay, yeah, that was Rooney's first goal of the year. Every TV channel has been talking about Manchester United.
Yeah, okay.
Oh. I don't know why. That's... Like, I don't think they should be.
They can keep fucking came out.
This game has been so boring.
We should storm through the group with 18 points.
What the fuck was that? Oh no!
Oh Monzier, we have enough to sign Neymar. $200,700,014.
That's how much you're paying. How much?
$498,000.
How'd you get so much at Liverpool?
Financial takeover.
I guess I saved. I didn't use the finance to take over for Liverpool. I used it on my West Ham career. And plus, I remember we waited till
well, the you next didn't transfer use it on window. Your career for West Ham. But... yeah, it's not like you could have sold anyone. Actually, yeah, you could. No, wait, you couldn't.
That's all those jerseys up. Or sold, like, I guess, or something.
Maybe someone gifted him a financial takeover by accident.
I didn't.
Oh, also, he loves you. That's not fine. But I'll try to put him in the field. You know, they managed three world-class teams. I managed United. Riley managed. Just chilled. See you in court. I managed. Arsenal, yet Suarez hasn't been signed by Sir Suarez.
Because he's Man United. He's on Man United. He's for me.
Yeah. Could still sign him. Why couldn't you?
Well, what the hell? He was on your team, that's why.
But he has to be on my team in my career.
What the hell, man?
You can sign him now if you want to chat with Chelsea. No, it's not. Unless Hart signs him. What'd you see?
Lawan Mane?
So no, Hart has Suarez on him.
What?
Heads it towards goal.
That's Hart.
Well, your guys' mics keeps cutting for me, so I cannot actually fucking hear you.
Get back in.
That won't work.
It's cutting for me now. So I'm gonna fix the party.
You're gone, stage.
He's gone. But Yellow.
Can you hear us now?
Yeah.
Yeah, we were just saying, you could have, because me, I'm not in the test right now, Riley has no money left, we're stuck. The defense is hanging on to a window, it's going off in merch now.
Neymar's on our team, our team.
This has been the most boring and crappiest games I've ever played in FIFA 17. Even though there's been two goals, it's just boring.
It's just
so, guys, that'll be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I didn't, to be honest, because I lost all my games. But if you did, then like and subscribe, and see you guys in the next episode. Peace!